Hallelujah. Good morning, church. Let's rise to our feet. We get ready to give God all praise and thanksgiving. Amen. We're so thankful, Lord, for what you've done for us. We're so thankful that we have an opportunity to be here together, united in one accord by your Holy Spirit, Lord. We thank you. We ask a blessing on this time. We say, have your way, Lord. Have your way in this place. We give you praise. Amen.
Lost another one.
the Savior. Heal my heart, change my name, forever free. I'm not the same. I thank the Master, I thank the Savior, I thank God. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Come on, let's give Him thanks this morning. He's so good, He's so good. Hallelujah. Thank you for your faithfulness, Lord. All throughout my history, faithfulness has walked beside me. The winter storms made way for spring. In every season, from where I'm standing, I see the evidence of your goodness all over my life. All over my life. I see your promises and fulfillments all over my life. All over my life. Help me remember when I'm weak. Fear may come, fear will leave. You lead us, Lord. You lead my heart to victory. Come on, who has victory in this place? You are my strength, and you always will be. I see the evidence of goodness all over my life, all over my life. I see your promises in fulfillment all over my life, all over my life. See the cross in the grave, evidence. His goodness all over my life, all over my life. I see your promises and fulfillments all over my life, all over my life. I see the evidence of your goodness. He's all over you this morning. All your promises, Lord. I see your promises and fulfillments all over my life. All over my life. So why should I fear? For the end. Come on, sing that again. Why should I fear? Well, the evidence is here. Come on, church. Everything that you need is in this place this morning. Why should I fear? Come on, his name is Jesus. His presence is in this place. So faithful. Why should I fear? So faithful. Oh, the evidence is here. Come on, just take a moment this morning. Think about all that he's done for you. How he's rescued you. How he's healed you. How he's set you free. How he's restored you this morning. Oh, the evidence is clear. I see the evidence of your goodness all over my life. Come on, his promises are here this morning. His presence is here this morning. I see your promises. He's promised to never leave, to never forsake. Come on, look around. See his evidence. Evidence of your goodness. It's all over me, all over my life. I see promises and fulfillments all over my life, all over my life. Hallelujah. Can we give our God thanks and praise this morning? Come on, the evidence of his goodness. Jesus Christ, his presence is here this morning. Church, and when I think about all that the Lord has done, amen. You know, Pastor brought up that song last week. When I think about the Lord, how he saved me, how he healed me, how he set me free, I got one response, amen. I got one response. That's to lift up my eyes, lift up my hands, and worship. Come on, can we worship this morning at his feet? Can we worship this morning? Yeah, got nothing new. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song so I throw up my hands, praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. I know it's not much, nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah. With my arms stretched wide, except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, can we lift up a hallelujah this morning? Come on, think about all he's done for you. Lift up a song of praise. Oh, come on, my soul, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. You've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Come on, my soul, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. Come on, let's just bring an offering to him this morning. Lord, we lay ourselves down before you. Everything we have, Lord, we know it's come from you. Every good and perfect gift. And praise. You deserve the glory. You deserve the honor. Come on, does anybody in this house have something to be thankful for this morning? Come on. Does anybody in this house have something to be thankful to our God? Come on, let your song rise. Oh, come on, my soul. Don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. You've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Come on, church, it's the lion of the tribe of Judah. Oh, come on, my soul. Don't you get shy on me, lift up your song. You've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. One more time. Come on, my soul. Don't you get shy on me. Inside of those lungs. Get up and praise. Can we sing, Lord, we thank you.
Lord.
Come to you this morning. We offer ourselves as living sacrifices. We know it's not much, Lord. We know we are nothing without you, Lord. Every good thing that we have comes from you, Jesus. And we acknowledge that this morning. And we say thank you. We say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Te damos gloria, Señor, en estos momentos. Te damos gracias, Señor, por todo que tú has hecho en nuestras vidas. Por todo que tú has hecho en nuestras vidas, en nuestras familias. Aleluya, Señor. Te damos gracias, te damos gloria, te damos honra. Porque solamente tú eres digno, Señor. Solamente tú eres digno, Señor. Lord, we love you. Everything that you need is in this place. Everything that you need is right here in front of you. His presence is all you need. Come on, His authority is all you need. His blood was more than enough. The cross was sufficient. The empty grave is sufficient this morning to meet your need. Church, the Spirit of the Lord is in this place. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is in this place. Hallelujah. Your victory is in this place this morning. Come on. Your victory is in this place. Can we shout for victory this morning? In Jesus' name. Jesus! Hallelujah! Yeah, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Why don't you go around the room this morning and tell somebody there's victory in Jesus. Hallelujah.